Well, I met him on the cliffs of Twin Rocks, Oregon. He was sitting on his bedroll looking just like Richard Brautigan. And I thought he was an old man. He wasn't but 37. He said he'd been riding trains for 15 years and drawing portraits to keep his belly full of beer. And it looked to me like he died and missed the plane to heaven. But he's a nice old guy for a younger man. He had a bottle of Mad Dog he held in his hand and waved around a lot to make his point. And I listened as he told his tales of wine and women and county jails. And we finished off that bottle and smoked a half a joint. And he said, I came here to watch the sun disappear into the ocean, 'cause it's been years since I smelled the salty sea. He turned his bottle up and down, and I saw him lost and I saw him found. And he said, I don't know what I've been looking for, maybe me. Well, I told him I too had been traveling around, living out of my van from town to town, and playing for tips and whatever records I could move. I said, I don't reckon I'll be making it big, you know, it's hard to get rich off of tour coffee house gigs. He said, yeah, but ain't it a blessing to do what you wanna do? I told him, yeah, I pulled off here to watch the sun disappear into the ocean, 'cause it's been years since I smelled the salty sea. And he turned his bottle up and down, and he saw me lost and he saw me found. And he said, I don't know what I've been looking for. Maybe me. Well, I said, it's getting kind of late. I better be heading down the interstate. Give you a lift to San Francisco Bay. He said, nope, I think I'm just gonna sit here and rest and maybe wait on the Tokyo Montana Express. I might just lay here and dream my life away. I'm gonna sit right here, I'm gonna watch the sun disappear into the ocean. It's been years, it's been years. I'm gonna turn my bottle up and down. You can see me lost and you can see me found. Well, I met him on the cliffs of Twin Rocks, Oregon. He was sitting on his bedroll looking just like Richard Brautigan.